Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
Harvey.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
We love you.
We love you.
Watch TV.
Well, what does Mommy do that makes you feel special?
She gives me hugs.
The cookies.
She makes cookies?
Yeah. Give me hugs.
The cookies. Cookies.
Cookies?
Yeah. Give us kisses and hugs.
Yeah?
Huh? Cookies.
hugs and kisses.
Hugs and kisses.
And giving us love.
Watch TV with her.
Is there anything else you like to do with Mommy?
No.
When you go out, what do you like to do with Mommy?
You mean play outside? I don't do anything outside with Mommy. I just play with my cars.
I could do the cookies.
You like making cookies with Mommy?
Yeah.
I don't know. She tickles me.
Yeah, what else does she do that's silly?
I think that's it.
That's the only silly thing Mommy does?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
You sure?
No.
She makes you laugh.
She makes you laugh?
Yeah.
What does she do that makes you laugh?
It's silly. It's silly.
She's silly?
She's silly.
Mommy do that's silly.
Me.
What does she do that's silly?
Me.
What does she do that makes you laugh?
The flashing.
What?
The flashing.
Harvey, what does Mommy do that makes you laugh?
Grandpa.
Grandpa?
Yeah. Cookies.
That's not silly. What does she do that's silly and makes you laugh?
Nothing.
Tickle us.
Yeah?
Yes. Making crafts.
Making crafts? Like what?
Like the heart she made for you for Valentine's Day.
You know what? You're right. I loved that. What is Mommy really good at?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese?
Yeah.
Making art projects.
Cookies.
Doing art crafts.
No art crafts.
Let me do crafts.
She lets you do crafts?
Mm-hmm.
What else does she do better than anyone in the whole world?
You mean of Metropolis?
Metropolis? Sure.
Let me watch TV. Let me fix stuff with her and let me watch TV and let me do some crafts. And that's it.
Mac and cheese?
Yeah. My cookies. My cookies. Giant muffins.
Giant muffins?
Yes.
Does she make giant muffins? What do you mean?
Yes. She makes them for breakfast, right?
Oh, okay.
Sit with me.
Yeah, why does mommy like that?
Because she loves me.
What is mommy's favorite thing to do with you?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese?
Yeah. Cookies. Stop saying that.
We don't know.
What does mommy like to do with you guys?
Laugh.
Laugh?
Yes.
She likes to laugh?
Mommy does not laugh.
Only what I was thinking about.
Yeah, but what word? Like when you think of mommy, what word do you think of?
I love you.
Mac and cheese.
What word best describes mommy? Say, Mama. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
I love you.
And why would you tell her that?
Because I love her.
Mac and cheese.
I love you.
Yeah. What was that, Miles? Blow kiss? Mwah. How does mommy show that she loves you?
Hug.
Hugs?
Gives me hugs and kisses.
And what else does she do for you?
I think that's it.
Does mommy do nice things for you?
Yes.
Like what?
Like letting me watch TV or play with my iPad or do some crafts.
How does mommy show that she loves you?
Give us hugs and kisses.
Give us hugs and kisses.
The cookie place.
The cookie place?
Yeah. A playground.
Why?
Because I love playgrounds. And that's it.
And what if you could go one place where you were going to do something with mommy? Where would you go?
To Target.
What? You like going to Target with mommy?
Yes.
How come?
I mean, I like going to Stop and Shop because I like to have muffins there. But they do not have muffins.
Harvey, what did you say?
I wouldn't. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
So, Daddy, what is Mommy's favorite thing to do with you?
Eat pizza.
Good job, and...
You gonna ask more questions?
Yes.
Okay.
So, what thing is your favorite of going somewhere?
Where's my favorite place to go with mommy?
Yes.
Vermont.
Vermont?
Yeah.
I have one more question for you.
Okay.
So when does mommy sleep with you?
At nighttime.
Okay. Done.